becoming more common to interact with our technology by using voice interfaces. But the way they respond, it can be a labor process, and that's what we did here.
Me and my friends, Sachin, Praveen, Wasif, and Sasan, our team Warp Speed mushroomed our ideas and built this spire boat.
It was not easy to make it successful. After days of continuous efforts, we built this thing.
We failed many times in coding errors and uncountable sleepless nights.
But finally, the light broke through the dark cloud and we did it.
The whole team was taught, but it was a quite learning process and we achieved a lot through this.
Some features of this robot is like that it is controlled by any smartphone. It gave us live audio and video footage in the range of Wi-Fi, and it is controlled by our voice. If I instruct robot to go, then our robot moves forward. And if I instruct robot to turn left, then it turns left and gave us live audio and video footage. And if any obstacle comes in front of this robot, it stops automatically with the help of sensor and search the empty space and runs toward that vacant space.
Finally, our team would like to thank my directors, sir, principal, sir, and our faculty members for directing us. They all gave us full support in this project. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.